Discovering relevant content gets a little tricky because at times you don't find exactly what you want. To target the right kind of content, you need a smart search engine which is programmed to find the content that you need. In this video, we'll discuss how to utilize the smart filters to dig out content. We have already curated some of the topics which you can bookmark to conveniently search for that area. If you don't find your area of interest in here, you can also create a custom topic by adding your desired keywords and domains. Select a topic relevant to which you want to search the content. You can select the platform from where you wish to bring the content. Here you have the options to search the web articles, YouTube videos, and content from Facebook and Twitter. For each platform, you can further apply filters to narrow down the scope of the results. Sort your web articles according to these options, and you can also set a limit for the date. Similarly, for YouTube, you can search for HD videos or sort videos by their relevancy, reviews, or recency. For Facebook, you can shortlist content by content type. For example, you can see the options available here are status-wise, links, photos, and videos, which will be relevant to the topic. You can also limit them according to the time and the engagement of the content. Similarly, for Twitter, you can restrict content language-wise.